Yeah,
it's life-changing.
It clears out the old to make way for the new.
Right now, the new is you. But
someday, not too long from now, you'll gradually become the old and clear the way.
Sorry to be
so dramatic, but it's quite true.
Your time
is limited, so don't waste it living someone else's life.
Don't be trapped by dogma,
which is living there with the results of other people's thinking.
Don't let the noise of other opinions drown out your inner voice.
And most importantly, have the courage to follow your heart and intuition.
They somehow already know
what you truly want to become. Everything else is secondary. Stay hungry. Stay foolish. Goodbye.